It's you. What do you need?
Thank you. some pointers.
Keep them to yourself, Hive. I'm busy.
Not your typical jump gate.
My sensors indicate that this is the gate to the Kai Nebula. Certain markings bear a resemblance to architecture of the ancients, however recently modified.
And what can you tell me about the Kai Nebula?
It is renowned for its inhospitable nature, due mainly to the dangerous flora which inhabit it. There are also many species of fauna unique to the area which have yet to be entirely categorized.
To retrieve my father.
Not in that craft. Look, why don't you let me track him down? I'm sure he would appreciate your loyalty and all, but he would prefer it more if you remained safe.
I suppose he would, but time is so short.
What's your name?
I am Imogen. My father is Bernard.
Imogen, I'll track down your father. These cultists are seriously dangerous. If you stay put here, I'll be in contact shortly.
Thank you. Please be quick.
I'll do my best.
Is your search for Eduardo. The pursuit of the young lady's father is entirely optional.
One or the other will have to wait. One thing's clear. Looking at the drawing, Eduardo isn't here. need me? I'm on your father's trail.
Oh, thank goodness! Is he okay?
I don't know yet. The Redeemers have taken him to another location. I really don't know why.
They need scientists to aid in unlocking the ancient secrets. I have a suspicion they dispose of all others that come into the system.
That's grim. But it would fit with their lunatic behavior.
That there is an enemy base in this area.
I've been detected.
Is your search for Eduardo. The pursuit of the young lady's father is entirely optional.
One or the other will have to wait. One thing's clear. Looking at the drawing, Eduardo isn't here. Trail.
Oh, thank goodness! Is he okay?
I don't know yet. The Redeemers have taken him to another location. I really don't know why.
They need scientists to aid in unlocking the ancient secrets. I have a suspicion they dispose of all others that come into the system.
That's grim, but it would fit with their lunatic behavior.
The vessel containing the father, Bernard. I detect only one life sign.
What are they doing, Hive?
The vessel is being bombarded with an unknown dark energy. This, I presume, is how the cult gains a hold over their new initiates.
So this is how Redeemers are made, huh? Let's put a stop to this.
Oh.
heresy for religious fanatics.
You will be made to suffer for your arrogant imposition.
We may be too late. The father's life signs display a slowed metabolism and an indication of possibly compromised cerebral activity.
That vessel must be AI driven. Where's it heading, Hive?
It is returning to the Ryan jump gate.
Again? Maybe it's a default setting. Let's free this guy once and for all.
Is the vessel containing the father, Bernard. I detect only one life sign.
What are they doing, Hive?
The vessel is being bombarded with an unknown dark energy. This, I presume, is how the cult gains a hold over their new initiates.
So this is how Redeemers are made, huh? Let's put a stop to this.
You dare disrupt a sacred ceremony of the Ancients?
Okay, Doomer.
Always be more. Always.
I was waiting for you.
the vessel containing the Father Bernard. I detect only one life sign.
What are they doing, Hive?
The vessel is being bombarded with an unknown dark energy. This, I presume, is how the cult gains a hold over their new initiates.
So this is how Redeemers are made, huh? Let's put a stop to this.
You dare disrupt the sacred ceremony of the ancients?
Okay, Doomer.
Display a slowed metabolism and an indication of possibly compromised cerebral activity.
That vessel must be AI driven. Where's it heading, Hive?
It is returning to the Ryan jump gate.
Again? Maybe it's a default setting. Let's free this guy once and for all. On your father's trail, the Redeemers have performed some kind of ritual on him.
Oh no! I hope we are not too late!
Is there anything else you can tell me about these jerks that might help me in any way?
They were once scientists themselves. Research Department for Extinct Extraterrestrial Monuments.
Okay, well, that might at least explain why their vocabulary range is better than that of the average outlaw.
Containing the father is already in the station hangar.
Let's try to get him out of there before this goes any further.
You insist on impinging on our business. We will deal with you severely.
Finally, someone a little less insane. Let's try talk. Hand over the scientist Bernard, and we'll end this here, okay?
There is no one of that name. Only a fresh Redeemer to continue the work of the Ancients.
Huh? So much for wishful.
The vessel containing the father is already in the station hangar.
Let's try to get him out of there before this goes any further.
You insist on impinging on our business. We will deal with you severely.
Finally, someone a little less insane. Let's try talk. Hand over the scientist Bernard, and we'll end this here, okay?
There is no one of that name. Only a fresh redeemer to continue the work of the ancients.
Well, so much for wishful thinking. There's no negotiating with these nutbags.
Intercepted. Appears to be of exceptional power.
Supercharged from whatever the Redeemers have been feeding it. Facing wardens is always tough work.
If you pick the fight, you must expect to finish it.
Are these old-timey sayings pre-programmed into you, Hive?
The Warden will devour your soul.
So you keep implying. You should listen to yourself sometimes.
Support if needed. I can make animal sounds if that would comfort you.
Forget it.